The following contest is your main event. It is scheduled for one fall with a 5-minute time limit, and it is the final preliminary match in the 5-star tournament. Now making his way to the ring from the United States of America, the patriotic pugilist, American Beetle! American Beetle comes to us courtesy of Kaiju Big Battle. Check him out. KAIJU.com. American Beetle, member of Team Hero and AWL Wrestling. And his opponent, making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, he is the leader of the Plural Sentai Wrestling Ranger, Sentai 1, Red, the AWL Light Heavyweight Champion.
I think our announcer getting his lines mixed up, but yes, Light Heavyweight Champion. Sentai 1 Red versus American Beetle, one-on-one, the final preliminary match. We will see who joins Wrestler X, Ric Flair, and Tiger Jr. in the semifinals. The semifinals and the final of the tournament will take place next week on AWL Deception, episode 13. Lucky for some. And a nice right hand from the All-American, American Beetle, going up against the leader of the Japanese superhero team, the Pearl Sentai, Resu Ranger. Reversal, and a nice hammerlock by Sentai 1 Red to the Ambi, American Beetle. Reversal, Sentai 1 with a backdrop. Men still in the feeling out stages. Hook up into the overhand wrist lock. And wait a minute! The Pentagon Press Slam from American Beetle. That's impressive. Impressive strength. He is, after all, a superpower. Versus a superhero. That's actually kind of a cool matchup. Superpower versus superhero. I'm clearly a much better booker than I think I am, because I think I suck at this. A second Pentagon Press Slam, showing the strength of diplomacy. That made no sense. Moving on. Both men still sizing each other up, neither one willing to make a move. But here we go, wrist lock. Working over the arm, working over the wrist. Sentai 1 Red, his finishing move is the Akadropu. American Beetle, the Beetle Bomb. And a third Pentagon Press Slam, throwing the leader of the Puro Sentai around like a rag doll. Another right hand. Whoop! And a drop kick. American Beetle now working over the leg of his opponent. This is interesting. We've got one of these men will face Tiger Jr. next week in the semifinals. American Beetle and Tiger, both of these men have faced Tiger Jr. before, and Sentai 1 beat him to retain the title. American Samoa Drop! The American Samoa Drop by American Beetle, the icon of assimilation. If Sentai 1 Red manages to pull this out, he faces the man, it's going to be an Obonanza rematch next week, a second American Samoa Drop. American Beetle just going back to his favorite wells tonight. First the Pentagon Press, and now the American Samoa Drop. 3 minutes and change remain on the clock. This is your main event for the evening. Kick to the midsection. And the patriotic pugilist with a boxer's combo. Couple quick lefts and a big right. 3 minutes remain. A little shock and awe. That's what we're going to call that trio, the shock and awe. Hook up. American whip. Into the ropes. And the Hammerlock. The hammer, of course, was made in America. Well, manufactured, at least. Right hands, right to the head after that takedown. Sentai 1 Red is in the yellow zone. Hopefully he will stay out of the red zone, his namesake zone. Which actually makes... half the stuff I say makes no sense. I'm just speaking to fill the void of silence. Because for some reason the screen capture program that I use doesn't pick up the audio from the game. I'm hearing the audio from the game as I'm recording these, but I know you aren't. 2 minutes, 20 seconds remain. Good old-fashioned body slam to American Beetle. American Beetle has not taken a whole lot of damage here. Sidesteps that attack, blocks the drop kick, but lands a kick of his own. And another. Hook up. What's American Beetle got now? American Whip into the corner. What is he thinking? Pillar to post, another American Whip from the Icon of Assimilation. Here he's got it, the Beetle Dog! Beetle Dog connecting! The Beetle Dog sending Sentai 1 Red right into the red zone. Running knee strike. The Beetle Dog changing the entire matrix of this match. Body slam. Now the rear chin lock. American Beetle has got to be thinking Beetle Bomb. That high sit-out power bomb of his. Well, Sentai 1 has got to be thinking, I need to survive. Double A spine, or not a double A, but just a plain old-fashioned spine buster. Doing some damage, but not a lot. Drop kick. Beautiful drop kick textbook, if you will. Ooh, and a shot to the lower solar plexus, we shall call that. And, well, wait a minute, what's this? Obama bomb! The Obama bomb! Is he going to finish him with the Obama bomb? Looks like it. Cover. One. Two. Three. We are not going to have a double champion.
Here is our winner, America. When it comes Beetle.
And American Beetle advances next week. It's going to be Ric Flair versus Wrestler X, Tiger Jr. versus American Beetle. The winners of those two bouts will meet in next week's main event to determine the number one contender for the World Heavyweight Championship. The five-star tournament concludes next week after this tournament. On Animated Wrestling League. I'm Ryo Sensei, and for everyone here at the AWL, which is basically just me. Good night, and God bless.